preconceptions of Indigenous Canadians.
I think of alcoholism. They just always get money and handouts.
We are being made to pay for something that we didn't do.
I mean, they want you to feel sorry for them.
Get off your ass if you're unhappy and go do something about it.
Feels like it's just a lost cause at this point.
Perceptions will be challenged. A three-part special event, First Contact, begins September 11th on APTN.